on just a second. The former champion would like a word, Ms. Jax.
Ding dong, you idiot. Credit is due. You've had the greatest year of your career. I'll give you that. But it's not like you set the bar really high for yourself in that first round. but I am happy that you're feeling confident.